I was a rebel from the day I left school. Grew my hair long and broke all the rules. I'd sit and listen to my records all day, with big ambitions of when I could play. My parents taught me what life was about, so I grew up the type they warned me about. They said my friends were just an unruly mob, and I should get a haircut and get a real job. Get a haircut and get a real job. Clean your act up and don't be a slob. Get it together like your big brother Bob. Why don't you get a haircut and get a real job? I even tried that 9-to-5 scene. I told myself that it was all a bad dream. I found a band and some good songs. This chick, she was my number one fan. She took me home to meet her mommy and dad. They took one look at me and said, oh my God, get a haircut and get a real job. Get a haircut and get a real job. Clean your act up and don't be a slob. Get it together like your big brother Bob. Why don't you get a haircut? Than my big brother Bob, but he's got a haircut and he's got a real job. Get a haircut and get a real job. Clean your act up.